Guys, welcome you guys back to my YouTube channel. Welcome you guys back to my Facebook page. Thank you all so much for supporting me. Thank you for watching my video. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. My correct people, my wonderful people, please just listen carefully to this video. The reason why korra obidi said he will allow Justin S. husband to be seeing the children. He said because she loves her children so much, she will allow Justin to be seeing the children, especially the senior daughter, because the senior daughter loves the father so much. If not, she has the right to tell the court that Justin D is not allowed to see the children. But because of the love she has for the kids, so she says she will allow Justin Dean to be seeing the children, which sound like a very good mother and a very caring mother. If it were so be some women, they will not think about the children's feelings. They will only think of the bad thing the man did to them and forget that they are both parents. As she is the mother of the kids, Justin Dean is also the father of the kids. If it's some women, so because of this, I really appreciate korra. I really appreciate her because she also care about the feeling of the children, not only because of the matter, what is going on right now. So because of that, I really appreciate her. Please, guys, just listen, stay tuned and watch this video the way you talk. I really appreciate her. God bless you and Justin Dean. God bless the children too. So just listen, guys. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
Let the what? The self-care begin. I have successfully dropped off the girls. And I'm just taking a dip. I'm looking on the bright side. Good morning. It's a Monday morning. This is what my Monday looks like. Super grateful. How are you guys doing? You okay? Let's see the progress. First of all, my uterus is still protruding because my uterus has not shrunk. So you can see my uterus is still very, very much protruding. And to be honest, if I'm being honest, I'm not really doing much to help myself. I'm eating, I'm making sure I'm happy all the time so I don't have postpartum. You know? So, yeah. If you have a girlfriend that looks up to korra, you are finished. No, you're not, because that means you have a woman that is strong. That means that woman got your back. She loves you. Thank you. Good morning and welcome to my live. It's a Monday morning. Positivity is what we preach. Happiness is our medicine. Laughter is our drug. How are your kids? They're fine. Currently with their dad. And I just wanted to say something. So it's a very dark belly. Yes, that's what happens when you have a kid 2 months ago, but it's gonna fade. What's popping? Nothing's popping. We're all just here. Let me just add, I currently do have a restraining order from the courts. But I decided to put that aside and to make sure that my daughter gets to see her dad. Because they say in my place that when two elephants are fighting, do you know who suffers? The ground suffers. When two parents are fighting, do you know who suffers? The kids suffer. So if I decide, okay, because we're not happy, we're not in good terms, I'm going to decide not to show him the children. June is not gonna see her daddy. I want this to have the least effect on her psyche, the least effect on her psyche as possible. So I am looking to make sure that it doesn't repeat itself, if you know what I mean. I'm looking to make sure that she sees her dad. Even though I have a restraining order, I out of the goodness of my heart, am making sure that the kids see their dad. So whatever anyone is saying, I saw some live video saying, I'm winning the case, so that's why I still see my kids and blah, blah, blah. You still see your kids because even if I have a restraining order till the mediation, the kids need to see you. And that's why if I decide to say, okay, the courts have said it, I must enforce it, I'm gonna be doing myself a disservice and my daughter a disservice, because she needs to see her dad. And I want this to have the least effect possible. I'm gonna try to make her life so happy and so beautiful, she won't even feel it. Amen. By God's grace. So it's out of the kindness of my heart, because we're in America, and it's out of the kindness of my heart. And what the courts have stated, it's what they've stated. If I decide to go by it, you know, my 2-month-old should be with me, but I know that she needs her father. I know the child needs her father as well. So it's all about the kindness of, it's not because you are winning any case, okay? Mm-hmm. I know you are there somewhere watching with fake accounts. It's not that you're winning any case. Good. Yes, yes. The children come first. The children come first all the time. And that's what I want to preach. Me, this is my first time, so I'm just winging it. I'm just winging it. Oh, I'm not some savant with co-parenting. Like, I don't know anything. I'm just a little girl who's just been thrust with this in her life and trying to navigate it, you know. Navigate it as much as possible. Thank you, Anurika Edith Arrow, for 1,000, for 500 stars. Love you. Thank you, Shant Beyond, for 99 stars. Love you. You're a subscriber. Thank you. Relaxing the restraining order was so magnanimous of you. It's good for the children's mental health and future. Yes, that's the only reason why I did it. And just to allow their father see his girl, so that we can co-parent in peace. You stop talking that I slept with Donald Trump or whoever you want to add to the list, you know? Like, just let's co-parent in peace. But now it's looking like I'm winning the case. There's no battle. We're separated. Let's separate in peace and let's move on. Thank you, Gwen King, for 50 stars. Thank you, Michael Jordan, 100 stars. Thank you, Michelle Rowland. Sorry, Benedicta Ibinedion, 400 stars. Sabrina Ayub, Tevi Jenkins, 200 stars. Love you. Yes, at the end of the day, it's all about the kids. It's not about me, it's not about him, it's about the kids and how well we're able to parent the kids. My ex was mentally deranged.